Yeah, so I heard our CEO, Mary Barra, a few months ago give a quote that I thought was really appropriate, not only for General Motors, but really for the whole automotive industry. She was asked a question at a press event, what's it like to run a car company? And I thought her answer was really thought-provoking and inspiring. She said, I don't run a car company. And we all scratched our heads and puzzled on that. And she said, well, I run a technology company. So I think that's really appropriate, and that's why I'm here today in Geneva. General Motors has a number of strategic initiatives to further improve the technology of our cars in the future. Electrification, alternative energy, fuel cells, autonomous vehicles, and connectivity. So we can't meet the challenges of the future for safe, congestion-free, zero defect vehicles without safe and reliable connectivity. So 5G, V2V communications, GPS, improved GPS, all of these things are essential ingredients for the connected car of the future. I'll give you a few specific examples. Super Cruise has really been an excellent market introduction for us at General Motors. This is a hands-free level 2 automation vehicle that we're now selling in the United States and Canada. That service won't work without continuous and reliable connectivity. So as a specific example that's been publicly announced, whenever the customer turns the key on, and starts the engine in that vehicle, we need to deliver through either 4G LTE or potentially a 2G or 3G connection, continuous GPS corrections to the car. And that's to ensure that we know which lane the vehicle is operating in. So in order for that feature to be successful, we really need to be careful and thoughtful about how do we deliver that technology reliably. From a business perspective, how can we be confident that we can continue to deliver that service for the life of the car in a way that makes sense, not just for our customers, but for us as a business? And as we expand that feature, going forward into the future, we need to think about more advanced use cases and customer features that require even more connectivity, map updates, improved lane identification, automatic lane changes, things like that. So connectivity and autonomous vehicles really are inseparable and only going to become more tightly entwined going forward. So the auto industry as a whole, including General Motors, really needs to evolve to a point where we're all acting faster. That means taking advantage of really strategic partnerships. It means being engaged with startups when we need to do that. It means finding partners that can be agile and quick, responsive to a very rapidly changing space. This world is too complicated for any one automaker to do it alone. So we really need to pay special attention to strategic technical partnerships.